a dangerous love affair. Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who gon' run this town tonight. Is who gon' run this town tonight? We gon' run this town.
We are, yeah, I said it, we are. This is Rock Nation.
Big crowd, they haven't been very loud until just now. They're quiet as Mara rattles home a three.
Riding with they diligence. I can't more in depth if you boys really real enough. This is not familiar, I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper.
All the way to the bucket.
Hands down and I'm trying to get back.
Now for the lead for Louisville. Mara, a three. And it's 28-27 Louisville. Desperation needs to stop. Desperation heaved by Knowles as the shot clock was running out. We haven't seen Reginald dealt with back spasms. And Knowles buries the threes. The senior from the Bronx, originally from the Dominican Republic. All the way to the bucket. Samuels, good movement. Sosa open and he's starting to feel it. Nicely done. Beautiful move.
So every beat we are. Microphone fiend. It's the return of the God. Peace.
They're out of the corner. A three for the freshman. Samuels shut off by Anawaku and he made it.
Samardo Samuels just materializing out of thin air. Well, you talk about a fundamental breakdown. Syracuse not putting a body on anyone. Mara's been kind of disrespected, if you will, for most of this game.
You can almost tell the way everybody lined up along the lane that they weren't sure it was a one-on-one. Everybody very casual. Mara out of the corner! Back it goes to Jardine for three. No. Under 5 seconds to go, Louisville is going to get a huge win, and they finish it with the exclamation point from Buckles.
Let's go! Let's go!